Maintenance crew, looks like they have some serious issues. Take the van to the casino, security will let you in. This is a pretty rudimentary con, I'll give you that, but you're not exactly the kind of crew who can walk in there and whisper sweet nothings into the manager's ear, you know, sell her on a cruise to the Caribbean, or a new set of steak knives. No. Give you a van and some overalls and a major leak to plug, and you're on safe ground. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
You smell that? Ugh. I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. Extra take. Going. Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed. Thank you. caches on those carts. Plan A would have given us more time. Now that our cover is blown, we only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
messed up